I also want you to work on today either Bastinet or Julienne, or small dice or medium dice and carrot. Okay. So the best way to make our... Start with the Julienne. Obviously the Bastinet. Okay. 2 inches. Your guys' long chef's knives, right? They're about... They're almost exactly 2 inches at the base of the knife to the edge. Mine's a little skinnier, so I'm going to make it right there. Right, and I got 2 inches long. I'm going to make sure that it's a nice straight cut. Okay. I can make my bad knives out of this. It's round. Okay. To make it safe, we need to square that off. Look it straight down the knife. With a nice square edge. Go through. Square it off the rest of the way. Remember that it comes down to a cone shape. Okay, so you gotta compensate for that. Okay. We can use that later, we use it later. We can't, it's okay. What I want is the shape. We're gonna do a bastinet. What's a bastinet? About a quarter of an inch.
Two and a half.
Two, right? So we go a quarter of an inch. Do you guys have a ruler still in your kit? You got a little nice little ruler? That's
yes.
Great. That'll help you out. But not concerned today about the measurement, concerned about the shape.
I don't know if there's any more stuff.
Is there really? Okay. So we got about a quarter of an inch, right? I'm going to square that off so that I have a nice straight side. And then. These are going to curve as soon as you cut into them. So just recognize that. You see this now? It started to tilt the other way. It helps if they come to room temperature when you cut it. So if you're a nice heel, come out, grab all your stuff, let it come to room temperature. It won't curve as fast. If it's cold, though, it'll start to curl up. Okay? And it looks like I can only get about 2 out of this one. Okay? This I can't use as a bastinet. This is a Julienne. So I'll go back. That on this end, that was where the curve. You can take that off. That's okay. What I want to see on the end is this nice little square. Right. Nice little square. This guy, nice little square. Same length. And they're going to curl up, and that's okay. Do as many as you can. Practice. Practice makes perfect. Angle was slanted, so I cut it off, square it off. Today is all about shape. Okay? You want the right shape. Okay. That was a little bit too rectangular. Go back. Cut it into a square. Okay? So look at it, make sure that it's right before you put it on your tray. That's what we want today. We want a nice, consistent shape. I don't care if it's too big or too small. All I care about is that it's a stick and a square. What I care about for our small dice, right? I'll take this bastinet, I'll turn this into a small dice. I'm doing one at a time. It seems terribly inefficient, right? That's okay, right? I want a nice little cube. Okay, I want the right shape. You guys don't have to be fast. Don't rush this at first. Speed will come, okay? What I want is some nice little small dice of carrot. Right, you guys will practice that.